Hey, what's up here? I died.
I died.
No way I died like that. No way I died like that. 500 coins.
500 coins.
Am I stupid?
Bro, next time I get that many coins, I'm just gonna really spend them before anything happens.
No.
This game's so frustrating. I think I'm rushing things on because I'm just vexed. I lost everything. I keep dying now. To be that guy, bro, before I get to bed. Fuck it, are you here? Yeah, gotta kill me again. I'm going back.
No, Yeah, there's some freaking cop that you should say. Oh, they gave me back one.
Papanada.
A compass, yeah.
Crap, man. Died again. Come on, man.
A quill? Let me buy a quill. No, this stuff, I don't see a point in buying it.
Patamas, Gio!
Oh, a simple key. Okay. Yummy. You need a lot of coins, eh? Wow, that means you have a lot of farming in this shit.
Alright, I think I figured out the trick to find this guy.
I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
Yes, I've done it.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo. You be or
be a meta snail charm when he's giving me a spell right now.
Yeah.
The hell is this, bro?
Bro, bro, you need a lot of coins, bro, for like when you go back to the top.
Oh my god, something's happening. Vengeful spirit. Top circle to unleash a spirit, spell will deplete the soul.
The temple of the black elf. There's nothing in here. Just farm coins.
So these guys trapped me in here, yeah. So I have to kill something for this guy until I believe. Walk on. Oh, it's a blast.
Yeah, it's. Wait, the thing is your health.
Hmm.
It actually is kind of OP.
Whoa, he's OP. Creature near after killing him.
I wish it shows how much damage this would do, especially to enemy like that. Help me.
I keep taking stupid hits, man.
Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do is farm bear coins. You need like hundreds and like over a thousand or some shit.
Oh, I think he opened the Oh wait, I let you do that.
Huh? No, I'm not even doing it.
I was gonna ask, I seen that thing with the lot of scene.
Randomly, bro, I wasn't even saying shit to him. He's like, oh shit, the F hook. I'm like, hey, who's the guy I think he's talking to, bro? Guys, I die, bro. Guys,
really
I say, no, I'm a hypocrite. You only listen to what other people tell you. I was in my head, bro. Didn't you hear from other people that aren't antisocial? It's the same thing. You know what I mean? You're just a hypocrite yourself. I change.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, yeah. I could tell the guy what died, bro. I just started trying to Randomly saying that shit to me like he's my boy or something. Guy is daft. He forgets I'm a random guy on the internet. What do you expect to happen? Guy is daft. Guy thinks, oh, only because I've seen his side, I wouldn't say that shit to his face, bro. Like I'm scared to say that shit. What am I scared of? Guy is daft. Begging Aisha, bro. Okay, no. I need somewhere to farm coin.
I saw the creature. And I was, oh no, we had died, man. Fuck's sake. I'm right at the end of the bloody thing, man.
Oh, that blue thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to
find. Is that the creature there?
Yeah, that's you have to kill that.
Oh, that's easy. But. It's yes, annoying though, after all.
I seen that creature somewhere else in the mine, I don't know where though. So I need to go look for it. I think it's on the left somewhere. There's too much parts of this mine, I don't know. I don't get what you have to do now, you know, like, I don't know how to explain it.
Yeah.
There's some stuff that you can't do, but I feel like you just have to gather bare coins and buy shit.
Yeah.
Like, oh, that's gonna take a while. So yeah, I guess what I'm trying to say is like, there's not much to do besides farm coins, maybe.
I feel like you have to go to small places while you've been trying to use your new ability.
That's what I'm trying. It doesn't seem like it does anything. It only does shit to enemies. Yeah. I don't know.
I hate these spikes, man.
I don't know what's a YouTube video on here as well, because I feel like there's room or anything. But even then,
yeah, I don't know. I want to figure it out. I feel like this game rewards, like, you know, self-discovery, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
I keep falling on spikes. Bro, I can't use my blast really, because I keep really using it to save my health.
I don't know if he does extra damage or not. I don't know. I really don't know.
It really seems like it.
Oh yeah, no, it does.
And power P. Yeah, that thing I'm blowing is gonna be off, bro. I'm blowing the asking for him, man.
He literally is. I don't get it, you know.
Yeah, I'm gonna be like, don't.
Shit on the Getty, when they get reacted, yeah. They let me cry. Why? Why did
I always I told, you know, basically, even, what's the Peak District? Me, Zane, a few of the girls.
Yeah, that looks sick.
Yeah. I went Lake District with Mobs on, then I went another place all the day, innit? And I was telling, like, a couple of them. No, I was telling, the girls, Anika and Mimi.
Yeah.
And they can't stop laughing, bro. I showed them the messages in it, I was like, and I exaggerated a bit, I was like, bro, like I was like, to make them laugh in it.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, you know how you were like, oh, I'm you're the begging this and that. I was saying that shit. I was like, oh, he's telling him, oh, he's, yeah, I think how he begged Aisha and this and that, innit? And then I was like, oh, is this Amadunian, right? Amadunian, right, Bilal? I forgot what I said, man. I was like,
I don't know, man. Like, he's just stupid. He was literally just asking for it, man. Like, oh, my God, alright, fair enough, man. Guy thinks I'm gonna be alright with someone trying to shoot that poke, bro, for no reason.
The thing is,
I was already not really in a mood anyway, I was just using an excuse, bro.
These little armadillo things are pretty annoying, man.
I know there's one in my cave, so I'm just doing it. How do I get one? I just don't understand this. Can I jump high? I don't know. But looking at the ability shit, there's no other stuff that says like you can jump high, you can do this and that. I don't get one. Oh shit.
Collected the charm, soul catcher, equip a charm to activate its powerful abilities.
Oh, there's someone there. That's a secret door.
Oh, go on, Chum.
No, I can't. What was I gonna say? Yeah, you know, I was gonna say, you can tell by the message that guy was pissed.
Yeah.
You just tell, like, I just knew straight away, I just, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, even if it's not true, it's a fact that it came from me, like, and in a group full of guys that, you know, his mates or whatever it is, you know what I mean? How embarrassing that shit is.
So
he'll either try to play off, if he plays it off, that means everyone's gonna think I'm right. But if he doesn't play off and he defends it, because it's still either way he lost, like, you know what I mean? It doesn't matter what he
lost. Yeah, I know.
Yeah. I was just laughing. It's his fault, bro.
It's what he gets, bro. They say a lot of shit without you getting punished, and then they start crying when it happens.
That's what I was thinking.
The entire group, Datil, Samia, all of these lot start crying when it happens, bro.
There's a guy called Talla Daji. I thought, is that what the Talla man? I started getting pissed off, then I realized that's Samia's mate, another guy.
Yeah, it's all Samia's mates, bro. They're all, you know what they are? They're yes men.
I could just tell. It's so weird, man. I don't like them, you know what I mean? They're weird, bro. Weird guys, bro. Where is this Armadillo shit coming from? Okay, so. Let's see. Yes, man. Oh, I found him. I'm just saying that guy thought I wouldn't say that shit to his face or something. What was he gonna do? Hit me or something? Cause I said that big guy shit.
Bro, they were kind of saying like he was gonna do something.
That's what I don't get it. You know, anytime someone does something to me, yeah, I do it back. Then they start crying to other people or they can't take it. Like, I don't get it. I just don't get it at all. This weird. It happens every time with me, and I just hate it, you know what I mean? Like, it's just weird, man. And Zayn started telling me that, oh, Samir was like, oh, tell your boy. I was like, you know what, fair enough, and that was Samir's group.
Wait a minute, is this where the guy with the map was?
Oh, he
left a note here?
Yeah, this is an inspection.
Oh, sick. We'll have to get more of the map here. Oh, that's sick. I need to go back up here then. Flipping thing, man. He had like three forms. Good job, over. I basically figured out to fight him in it. So, yeah, you have to like creep close to him in it.
Yeah, you can't pretty much.
You can't like give him room or anything.
Wait, when you beam, did you go left? Or did you jump down?
I went down and then.
Yeah, I should have went left. I don't think there's a way to go back up there.
You can't go. I tried going left.
Oh, you couldn't? Oh, okay.
Yeah, you couldn't.
I'm gonna die by armor. This guy's actually hard. Oh, I killed. Ooh, I killed the armadillo in here now. Nice. I mean, I found a new area. Alright.
I'm glad you got some blast ability, man.
I don't wanna jump down there. Creepy. Oh! This lava's. There's toxic water shit. Oh, bro, I found like a jungle area type of place.
Right, I'm getting out of here. 521 coins, I don't want anybody to lose them.
Yeah, you need to buy a green pot. Oh, I found a new place, but it's a green pot. Ah, okay.
Dirt moth. I want to hear these guys talk, man.
So basically, you're probably gonna get off now. Whenever you're on next time, if you go on the left hand side of the map, you'll find an armadillo. I guess just kill him. You know?
Yeah.
New place on the map. Oh, well, a new map.
Alright, let's see what Sly has to offer me. A musk shot. Fucking hell.
Yo, this place is kinda peaceful.
Simple key for 950.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The simple key, if you're on the right hand side of the map, like at the very top, on the surface, that's what is for in it.
Yeah, That to unlock like another part of the map, I think, a different map.
But I'm not gonna do that yet.
Yeah, I'm gonna save that a little. Oh, crap. Wrong place.
Yeah, definitely. Because I just found a new map in it.
Mm. Where's your husband?
Quite an interesting game, though. To be honest. Oh, I found this.
Alright, I need to buy this quill for the mop. Oh, bro. Have you gone to the map place?
The map place? What do you mean?
You know, the place where you buy the compass and all that.
Yeah, there's something costs 1,800 over there. That's what I was saying, you need like a lot of coins. Like a lot.
Yeah, I bought like a thing where it updates the map for me. And then like, I'm gonna buy a pin now. That basically pins all the benches in the world.
I forgot to even check my map when I went there. I'm at a place where I don't have a map for this area. It's a new map, I guess, new area.
Hmm.
It's kind of peaceful, kind of. Like, it all lies. Nice. I feel like I'm in a room. Wait, there was someone up there? Wait. Oh, yeah, now I understand how, I guess, the map works. You just keep finding new areas and new maps. When I say new map, I mean like an actual like new area. No. Okay. No. I can't even tell what I'm walking on. I fell in water. I don't want to do too much. Once I see something like crazy, man, I'm just going to fuck with this exploring. I'll probably just wait in it.
Oh crap. He's on blue there. Crap, died. I'm gonna snap you basically how my map looks now.
Yeah, I'm dumb. I brought all the shit like the compass, the quill, and something else, and then I just forgot to check.
Mine's all updated now.
I will show you what I'm gonna keep, that surprising. You'll probably get here eventually. There's maps on the floor. Oh! Oh, okay. Ah! This is cool. Yeah, that looks big. Crazy. That's probably how mine looks now. Just for the check. I found this guy, the map guy.
You found him, yeah?
Oh, put him up together.
I went back up to the surface and just spoke to his wife.
Oh, yeah, that's it. How'd I do? Let me look, where am I?
Oh, I can fight this guy. Right now.
Wait, do you know where it is?
I just beat that blue guy, but I died, so I have to go back there.
No. I wish we start on this. It's more peaceful. Like this enemy. Oh, I regret me. I'm stupid. I shouldn't have said that shit. Is he gonna kill
me? Spura babies.
That's gonna shock me. Ooh, I got some nice. -0.5 miles away. Unconfirmed robbery. Nice.
Juro. No.
Stunned.
I got a city crest as well, I didn't even realize. Vengeful spirit. Isn't that a show? 7 deadly sins.
Sounds like a ghost rider or something.
No, didn't that the bounds? No, not bounds, that little guy with the teddy bear, he says vengeful spirit or something.
King.
Yeah, the king. That's right, he's. I died.
Green path. Do not have map for this area. Oh, is that him? No, what the hell? A fart bomb?
Ah, oh, fell. Come on, man. I hate the water, man. I hate when you're jumping on these things.
Oh, crap, man. I hate enemies like this, man. Nobody explode after you really kill him. Damn, kind of peaceful.
I fell in the. Of course I did, man. I can't even tell you what's what I'm jumping on. Finding someone? I don't know how to explain it here. Yeah, girl, I don't know, you'll see someone eventually, or soon. They're wearing red, I don't know what it is. What Oh, of course, I fell in water. I lost all my points. Where am I designed for? The bench? Where was this? I don't even know where I am. Yeah, I go right.
Oh, there's that red lady.
Yeah, that.
She's kind of bad. Is she not over there?
Bro,
someone for our main character to.
This is the part I was taking. I'm lost, man. I'm lost.
Find your way home.
I explored so far, like somewhere and fucking died, man. On the map, it shows you where you died. It just doesn't show you where you are, man.
I haven't unlocked the map for this palm.
Yeah. Where have I come to?
What the hell is this? A dark bloody monster?
And I've come back right to the entrance from the old map, man. Am I just... Ah! Come on! No way, man. What am I doing? What am I doing? I hate when near the wall and there's little flies just try to push you. Oh, shit. Oh, man.
Crap, I died. I'm gonna have to call it a day, bro. Save, save.
Save, save. Thank you.
Thank you.